Just a quick update on the terios. Arches are all done now. They were done last time, but I forgot to show you them. New arches. Where the seatbelts bolt down in the boot. The chassis part that I was on about last time. That's where they all go. Right there where the subframe bolts on. All this, there was nothing here. Just needs undersealed, wax oiled. Needs two CV joints to the front and a rear spring. And that should be it. Ready for MOT. That's it. It's sat for 7 months now. More than 7 months. Yeah.